My name is Aditi. Today I am going to tell about water crisis. Water crisis is a major problem faced by India and other countries due to urbanization, growing population and climate change. We are witnessing a water crisis. The consumption of water is increasing day by day, but little is done for conservation of water. If people start using water responsibly without wasting it, follow rainwater harvesting method and plant more number of trees. If we follow all those methods, so water crisis will be reduced considerably. With this, I would like to end with a quote. A drop of water is more important than a sack of gold to a thirsty person. Thank you.